If you have gigabit capacity, you can actually do high definition video conferencing, which is extremely important if you want to show details. And in healthcare, for example, detail is incredibly important. You don't want to be showing images that get blurred in the analog NTSC mode because it's just not going to be as effective as you're doing high definition. High definition requires more bandwidth.